those of us that did not serve in the military have a duty today to make Memorial Day something more than a three-day weekend, something more than a chance to go camping or boating or jet skiing with your family, because today we're honoring people that left their farms and our cities as ordinary men and women, and they were tested, tortured, and their service is timeless. Tested in so many ways that the rest of us will never understand.